See, we've created our own multi-level anti-fake system. The first level of the system is actually registration and login verification. So if the account is logged in another device, it will be disconnected from the previous device. In addition, it reads the fingerprints of the device to interact with it on further levels. We have digital watermarks, secure digital signatures, unique content digests, metadata storage for images and videos, etc. Level two interacts with the device and fingerprints and analyzes user behavior. It is supervised learning system for detection. The system actually accumulates an extensive collection of user-related data. Group behavior is analyzed where attempts to manipulate reviews and ratings are detected. At level three and four, verification is done using sync and async algorithm. Thanks to verification pipelines, we can detect incorrectness of fake reviews and determine their quality.